who sees what I see? Who hears what I hear? Who am I? I'm not just my body. I'm not my thoughts. I'm not my feelings or emotions. Who am I? Sometimes in my head there is a lot of noise. There is this voice chattering in my head, making me confused. But I know I'm not that voice. I'm in the air I breathe. I'm in the land I walk. Beauty and grace will always perform, regardless whether we perceive them or not. The least we can do is try to be there.